Hello children. Yes, how is your study going on? Yes, I hope you all are going through all the links which we are sending and you are doing your homework day by day. Be a good child, children. Please complete your homeworks day by day, okay? We'll check your books. One day we'll call you to the school or something. We'll do something, but one day your books are all going to be checked, okay? So, complete your works day by day so that you don't get burden or you don't feel burden at the end, okay? Yes, if you don't write your homeworks day by day, if we call you to show your books someday, nothing is there in your books, what happens? Yes, before one day you have to write every homework, it will be so burden to you. So please, day by day, complete your homeworks, okay? Yes. So we'll go for for some time we'll talk about the previous class, okay? In our previous class we have finished the conversation between Lalita and her father, right? Yes, it was a nice conversation. Yes, I felt good about it. What you felt about it. Yes, there were two posters and then we completed a few questions and few details about it. Yes or no? Yes, there were two posters and we have written those purpose, venue, time and date, products which are to be shown in that, under the features like discounts, organized by other details we have written in this, right? I hope you all have written. Next, see, here we made an invitation card, right? Like poster. We made a poster. And I wanted to tell you something. Why can't you try a poster about your birthday celebration, inviting your friends for your birthday celebrations? You can write, right? Yes, my birthday celebrations. Date, you can keep your birth date. And when you at your home, you can write your home. I mean, you can write your place. Yes, birthday party, timings. You cut the cake at night mostly. So night, some 2 hours. So organized by you and your family. Yes, try it, okay? Try. So here, page number 67. We'll go for conventions of writing, okay? What we have conventions of writing? See, use capital letters, full stop, comma, exclamation mark and inverted commas wherever necessary and rewrite the following sentences. Here we have punctuation marks, okay? These all are punctuation marks, comes under punctuation mark, and we have to write wherever they are necessary in this given two lines, okay? Yes, first see here. It was Vikram's birthday, but nobody wished him. So first we'll see this first line. What is wrong in this first line? Can you find any wrong thing or wrong letter or capital small, whatever it may be? Yes, here, but is B is capital, right? Why we get B capital here? If there is full stop before B, we can write B as capital. But here, why? Here B is capital, so it is wrong, okay? We have to write B small letter. Done. And before here, I mean before but, we get comma. It was Vikram's birthday, but nobody wished him. In that way, you have to frame the sentences, okay? And in next classes, I'll take time and I'll go for this total grammar part also, okay? One day parts of speech, one day punctuation marks. I'll go for direct and indirect speeches. Yes, I'll tell you in your upcoming classes, okay? Yes, see here. It was Vikram's birthday, but nobody wished him. So here we get comma and B should be small letter. Come on, write down, start. I capital, first letter should be capital, and I, if we get I in any middle of the paragraph or anywhere, I must be capital, okay? We can't write small I was, we can't write small I, okay? I should be capital if it comes between the paragraph, okay? So I here, it is the first letter and it must be capital. Every first letter should be capital, okay? Every first letter in the sense, not every word's first letter. The starting letter, the starting word's first letter should be capital, okay? It. Now here so you can see use. It is the first word and first letter should be capital. Now, see first word, now capital. Enrich, first word, E capital. Observe, O capital, in that way, okay? Got my point? Okay, see, it, write it. It was, whose birthday? Vikram's birthday. Yes, here, we can't write Vikram's without this. Yes, so here it is, what it is, children, you know what it is? It is apostrophe, okay? It is apostrophe. So here, see for singular, if there is, see, cat, is it a singular or plural word? Yes, it is singular. So plural, we get cats. Yes or no? Here, Vikram is a name. We can't write Vikrams. We can't write Vikrams. This is wrong word. So, for this type of words, we use apostrophe, okay? Understood? Here, cat and cats, in plural we can get. But here, Vikrams. It is a name of a person, right? So, we can't get S directly. So, we have to put apostrophe here, okay? Yes, it was Vikram's birthday. Here, why it is capital? Because it is the name of a person. Name of a person should be in capital letters, okay? Yes, it was Vikram's birthday. V capital, Vikram apostrophe S. Vikram's birthday. Birthday. Here, comma. But nobody wished him. B-U-T, but N-O-B-O-D-Y, nobody, W-I-S-H-E-D, wished him, full stop, okay? It was Vikram's birthday, comma, if you get comma, you have to stop there, and you have to continue the other thing, okay? It was Vikram's birthday, but nobody wished him, full stop, you have to stop. Then, there was a knock at the door. What it was? There was a knock at the door. Means someone is knocking at the door. Yes, so there was a knock at the door. He opened the door. Write it in the same way. There. It is a full sentence, right? It is like a sentence. So we can't get anything in between of it. There was a knock. Yes, there was a knock at the door, he opened it, H-E-E-O-P-E-N-D, opened the door. Now here, a full stop, okay, it is a sentence here. It was Vikram's birthday, comma, but nobody wished him. Then, there was a knock at the door, he opened the door. Then what happened? Surprise! Happy birthday, Vicky! Shouted his friends. So here, it is an emotion, right? When it is emotion, what we get? We get exclamation mark. Okay. And then, here we use inverted commas. So here, inverted commas are used. Inverted commas means here, these commas. Inverted commas, this. Okay. Inverted commas are used in writing to show something that someone is saying. Here someone is saying something to someone, right? In the sense, Vicky's friends are wishing him. So, they are saying something to Vicky. So, we get inverted commas here, okay? So, here, surprise. Here, after full stop, we get capital letter. Surprise. Here, inverted commas open. Yes, surprise. Say here, happy birthday, Vicky. So here, if someone says happy birthday with the birthday boy's or girl's name, we get H and B as capital letters, okay? Here we have name. So this H and B should be in capital letters. Got it? If there is no name here or If there is a sentence, I hope you have a birthday. Yes, in those sentences we won't get that H and B as capital letters. Okay, in this type of sentence we get H and B as capital letters because there is a name here. They are directly saying to Vicky. So H surprise, happy birthday Vicky. Happy birthday Vicky. It is an emotion, right? We are showing emotion. Happy birthday Vicky. It is a joy. It is happiness. So here we get what? Yes, exclamation mark, and then the quote, the inverted commas are closed here. Got it? Then what is there? Shouted his friends. Yes, here shouted his friends. Full stop at the end. Full stop. Finished. Okay, what we have done here? It was Vikram's birthday, comma, but we have to write in small letter. Nobody wished him. Full stop. Then there was a knock at the door. He opened the door. Okay. Full stop. Then surprise. Happy birthday, Vicky. Here it is a emotion, right? Happiness, joy. So here we get exclamation mark and inverted commas. Inverted commas because someone is saying something, right? Yes. So shouted his friends. At the end, we get full stop. Yes, so we have finished this convention of writing. Now see here, enrich your English. Enrich, what is enrich, children? Enrich in the sense, improving, okay? Developing your skills. So improve your English, enrich your English. See here, observe how each letter in the word student is used to describe the qualities of a student. See here, we have a word student, right? What is the spelling of student? S-T-U-D-E-N-T, student. Okay, so each letter is describing something. Yes or no? In the sense, S means sincere, T truthful, U unique, D decent, E efficient, N neat, T talented. So now write your name in the same way describing your qualities. Now what is your name? Write your name, and for each letter you pick out some quality and write it. Getting my point? Now here for student we have the qualities, right? For each letter, each one quality in each word. So then my name is Kirti, right? Kirti. Write your name. And then for K, my quality. For E, my quality. E, R, T, H, I have to write my qualities which starts from this letter. So you write your name and write quality of yours for each of the letter of your name. Okay, got it? Yes. Shall I write my name's qualities? See, so it's my name, okay? K-E-E-R-T-H-I. It's my name. So you have to write your name, and you have to write, you have to describe one quality for your each letter, okay? See now, K in the sense, see, I can write knowledge. E, I can write efficient. Next, E, enthusiasm. R, realism. T, talented. H, honest. I, intelligent. Finish. So these are, I feel these are my qualities, okay, of Kirti. So now you write your name and you can write each, describe each letter, okay? Don't write this one, children. It is my name. This is my name. You people don't write this one. It is my name. So I am writing it as example. You people write your name, okay? You are write your name like this, and you have to write the qualities of your name, I mean each and every letter, take each and every letter and you can write the quality which starts with that letter. Got it, right? Children, don't write this one. This is my name, right? So you write your name and write like this. Try to write. Done? Yes. So you can use these words also. If your name has these letters, whatever I used here and this one, you can use those words also if you want. So this is my name. Please don't write this in your textbook. Okay, you write your name and you continue your qualities. Clear? Don't write these, children. This is just an example. Okay, yes. So now finished. We have finished this lesson. Next, turn the page. We have 68 page number. Be reading. Yes. So what is the lesson name? Five Friendly Farmers. What is the lesson name? Five Friendly Farmers. So children, we'll continue this in the next part, okay?